Hi, this video is more for me than it is for you. Well, I say that hoping you'll get something out of it, but I wanted to make this video so I would remember how to do this technique. And so what am I trying to do? Okay, so I bought a program a long time ago called Thea Rendering. It's the people that did Kirkathea also did Thea. It's a better, faster system. And they made it Thea for SketchUp. So now you can do it inside SketchUp. And I bought it way early, so I get all the updates for free. It's great. The other thing I'm going to do is this program. It's a plugin called Keyframe Animation. You can look it up online. So what does it all do? Okay, so I'm going to turn it on. So that means it's recording. I'm going to go to some scenes and just add a bunch of scenes. So I added 4 scenes. Okay, I'm going to start in number 1, and I'm just going to draw a box. Great, it's a box. Group it. And then I'm on scene number 1. I'm going to record the position. Now I'm going to go to scene number 2, and I'm going to move this box. Record the position. I'm going to go to scene number 3, and guess what? I'm going to move this box. Record the position. I'm going to go to scene number 4, and I don't know, put it there. And record the position. So let's see if it works. Yep. So now I can play it. Wow, it's super exciting, right? All right, let's stop it. So now Thea is great. Because what I have right here is a little bar over here, and I can add a material. And I'm going to click on this. Well, I probably have to give it a color or something first, so let me do that. Color. All right, now I can click on this. And what do I want to make it? I want to make it metallic car paint. Let's make it pink. All right. So when I render it, it'll be this color here, but when I just use it in SketchUp, it'll just look like that, right? So now I want to do something. I want to animate it. So I can go to Thea, and I can render it. Now, I could render it right away, but I want to render the animation. So I'm going to just get out of this. I'm going to check. I want 1 second between scenes. Oh, I got that. 10 frames per second. You're gonna have to play with this to figure this all out. It's also the same thing in the animation settings. So I've got 1 between scene transition, 1 second, and I didn't want 0 delay. So if I played it, it's gonna go a little faster, I think. A little faster. Okay. Now I can bring up Thea for SketchUp. And I want to animate it, so I'm going to go to Environment. I'm going to make sure I'm using Sky. I want to use Animation. Well, first I'm going to go to Rendering. And I'm going to say Samples. Let's go 10. I want to go to Animation. And if you look at the rendering, I'm going to pick IR Presto. And theoretically, Presto, this new engine, uses the graphics card. So you can use that for speed, plus it'll use your computer processor, right? Your chip. Boy, I'm really good. I'm just winging this, can you tell? All right, so now I'm going to go to Animation. I'm going to hit 10 is what I want. Render Animation. And I'll just call it Bob. I don't know why, but Bob. It's building the scene. It's working, it's working. Right, my cores are going. So let's bring up that file while I'm thinking about it. F, SketchUp files. And look how fast it's rendering. Right, I only have these files like 800 by something, so they're kind of small. What are they actually? Click on one. 800 by 600. But I think I'm done. So we can preview it. And I didn't render it long enough to make it a really great render, but you know, metallic car paint. Oop, there's a render of something else. Huh. Let's go backwards. So I could render as many as I want and make it smoother, but I didn't, right? And it's actually done, I think, finished in 32 seconds. So if I were to go back to the rendering, if you have a second, I can do 20 animation. And this is just the quality. So I'll go Bob again. And it's rendering. So let's bring that file back up that I keep deleting. I got so many files. So where's Bob again? All right, so Bob again, preview. So it's a little better this time, right? It's a little cleaner. And then what do? Well, you take these files and you stick them in one of your animation programs, right? I use PowerDirector, I think it's called. But you can use almost anything. Look at all those little boxes. And I did make one really quick with my Heli Bridge, which is ridiculous. It has some issues with scaling. These were little people, but they scaled up. It was kind of interesting. I thought that would be a fun bridge in the park. All right, this is a really odd video, but it does show you the power of Thea for SketchUp. It's great. It's already done in 56 seconds. So just think if I ran it for 2 hours or something, the quality I could get and the size I could get. And this one here, the Thea tool, you can set the resolution. So I could do, you know, let's say I want to do 1920 and I want to do it 16:9. I could do that, and you can see the red lines have gone out, and it's going to be better, right? And I can add lights. I can do all sorts of things. So Thea for SketchUp, it's great. It's really coming along. So I hope you enjoyed this video, got something out of it. Thanks a lot.